I've seen the book of, you know, which is written by author Somia standing next to you, and there's also a book, What After Money, and you know.
Oh my God, yes.
What's your take on that?
Well, I'd love to know what is her opinion on this, but like a lot of people think it's spirituality thereafter, or like a lot of women like me would think there's motherhood thereafter, there's family thereafter. But look at me, I'm having goosebumps to really know what's thereafter. But for me, it's been family, motherhood thereafter.
Okay, there's another book, Corporate Divas.
Yes.
Oh, where you want to place yourself?
That's really what I'm aiming to be soon. I have started a small business which runs around training women, empowering women, enriching their lives. So this is something that I again read. Unfortunately, I've not been able to read Sonia's books. I keep hearing about it. I keep reading its rave reviews. But yeah, now I have my hands on one.
Okay, what?